Before starting the end of the story, I want to tell you about the first part of the story and the second part of the story. Children, all of you know that Hari is a farmer and he lives with his family and he plants a turnip in his garden. But as you see that the turnip grows bigger and bigger in size and Hari could not remove it out. So he takes the help of his family members in removing the turnip. In the second paragraph, we came to know that Ravi calls Priya, Priya calls Raja, and Raja calls Meow for help. But still, they are not able to remove the turnip. Now, we are reading the third paragraph or the last part of the story. Let's begin. Raja runs to find Meow. Together, they all pull and pull, but they cannot pull the turnip out. The little mouse watches all this. He claps and says, "I want to help." So the little mouse holds on to Meow. Meow holds on to Raja. Raja holds on to Priya. Priya holds on to Ravi. Ravi holds on to Meera. Meera pulls Hari. Hari pulls the turnip. Together they all pull. Children, can you see a long chain of people? Here Hari, then Meera, then their son Ravi, Ravi's friend Priya, Priya's friend Raja, Raja's friend Meow, and finally the mouse. See how they are all busy in taking out the turnip from the ground. All right, now let's see what will happen next. Suddenly, pop! Out comes the turnip. It flies into the air. Everyone tumbles backwards. "See," says the little mouse, "I told you I can do it." The word tumbles means falls.